Neil McAvoy, leader of Propel, Wales's brand new political party. I'm out walking now, and in Wales this could become illegal simply because I am a man. We had Mark Drakeford, the First Minister of Wales, on BBC Breakfast Time this morning, refusing to rule out curfews for all men.
There should be a curfew on men for a period of time. Is that something that you would consider?
It wouldn't be on the top of the list of things that we would consider, because it would be, at the very best, a temporary intervention.
But you now, would, I'm sorry, to be clear, you say you wouldn't, it's not the top of your list. I can only take it from that you could not rule out that being a potentially something that you would do.
If there were a crisis and you needed to take dramatic action that allowed that crisis to be drawn down, then of course you'd be prepared to consider all measures that would make a difference. But the sort of measure, the curfew measure that you've described, it could only ever be a temporary answer.
He was pressed by the journalists, and he again refused to rule out curfews for all men in Wales. The context is the First Minister thinks that we should be protecting women, as we all agree with. So his crazy, crazy solution could be to have a curfew on all men and stop us going out after a certain time. I think that is unbelievably insulting, outrageous, classifying all men as potential rapists and murderers. It is staggering. We have a First Minister who is drunk on power, and he seems to think that the solution for everything is to lock everybody down. Now, I'm speaking for 99.9% of men out there who would die. We would die to protect our families, our wives, our mothers, our sisters. And how dare that man, how dare he say that we should all be locked away to protect women? Absolutely outrageous, disgusting comments. And he should apologise. Frankly, the man should resign. But we know he's not going to do that. So every one of you out there living in Wales have the opportunity to sack that man on the 6th of May. If you live in Cardiff West, Fairwater, Ely, Ceira, Llandaff, Rada, Morganstown, Penturch, Craigie, vote Propel, vote for me, and let's get rid of this First Minister who is not fit for office.